was blind, but now I see. My fears.